Hey mate. Hey, you. Don't be afraid. Are you new to the game? You look a little lost. Do you know what you are doing? Why are you just nodding your head? Oh, I see. You are a free to play. Hey Nate, do you feel like this little guy? Are you tired of not being able to voice chat? Tired of not being able to send even just one message? Then I have the solution for you. When you create a TF2 account, you are automatically assigned a free account. This limits your backpack, your items quality, and also the crafting recipes. But don't worry mate, you can upgrade to premium. In the past you had to spend real money in the Manco store.
Money.
But today I will show you how to craft the premium upgrade for free. So follow my steps. First we need to do some special moves in the items menu. Move your mouse from scout to spider times. This might feel stupid, but this is what makes us eligible to be premium. So do it, like this. Now go to heavy's loadout. Give it a 360 turn from right to left. This confuse Valve servers. See, now go to scout's loadout, and turn it 360 degrees from left to right. Like so. And finally on spy's loadout, turn it 180 degrees from right to left. Very slowly. If you know how to sum, this gives us 900. 900 divided by 450 is 2, which is the version of the game Team Fortress 2. Now you get it? Now go to crafting. Select the special tab, and put the next items as I do. First we need paper, put a name tag, and a description tag. The gifter pool to allow us to get the item for free, put two of them. And one more here. We need a soldier weapon, the black box. Now the atomic punch. To become a premium player you have to give up your ghastly gibbous, so put it here. Now the resort bag, the favorite item for free to plays, and finally two Jarrett here. Without Jarrett, this doesn't work, so put it. But if you don't have one, just ask me for one on the Discord server, link in the description. Okay now, we are done. Remember to do all the steps, and let's be premium. There you have it mate, enjoy your premium upgrade. Don't forget to join our Discord server, you can get items, and meet new people. We have a lot of amazing things, so join us. I will wait you there. Goodbye mate.